guys. I am back with part 3 of my crawl video number 3. This was the last bit of my crawling recently, so I don't have another crawl video ready to go. But yeah, I figured I'd just go ahead and put this one up. Hopefully my next crawl video, I will have something new, but we can talk about that later. I had a rough time in this spot here. I didn't get a very good camera angle at it. It's really difficult to go out and film this and drive at the same time. I have a brother that has one, but we're never off on the same days, so we can't do it together. I also have a really good friend, and we can go out and do it together, but he's never really hardly available to get out and go with me. I usually go out by myself, which is fine. I enjoy it. There we go. Finally got out of there. You can see my shadow. Turn the camera. I am so glad that I got back into doing this. I took a break for like 2.5 years from it because I sold my old one to my brother, as you guys probably would know if you've seen any of my earlier videos. I love this part. My favorite part of the whole crawl, right here. Yeah. Awesome. So cool. I amuse myself. But yeah, the only problem I see with doing this is it gets expensive. There's so many things I want to buy now and do to my vehicle. I'm really not sure what to do next. Well, I have plans for something next, and it's in the works, but like I said, we'll go over that later. Oh, I got some briar stuck to me. Oop, there it goes. Alright, here I decided to take a break and show you guys some things I took out with me while on the trail. I brought some water. 2 bottled waters. I'm thirsty. A toolkit. Never know when that might come in handy to loosen up a tighten up a screw. An extra battery. That's a must. And some spare tires. I brought those to actually do a comparison video, but it was about to rain, so I had to hold off on that. The Pitbull Rock Beasts I have on there, though, are super soft. Really like them. Some extra batteries, again, for my controller or receiver or whatever it's supposed to be called. The thingy I use to steer. Blue Loctite. I think it's really a must, but I have it anyway. In case you get the munchies from all the walking you do, gotta have some trail mix. So that's pretty much the video, guys. I hope you enjoy it. I have working on something new, like I said earlier. I'm working on a axial roncho, I guess is what it's called. I'll have a video up on that soon, I hope. Hopefully soon, within the next week or two. Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. Have a great night.